Welcome back, everybody. My name is Tom McGew, and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. I almost forgot the name of it for some stupid reason. All right, so where we left off, we've aged fairly significantly since our last whatever. I thought it said hottest watch. that's funny. So we're gonna go over on this bridge and see what this is about. I don't know. Mother's watch. I'm assuming mother's. No. I need to get materials and such before I go do that part. Oh yeah! God, that feels so good to do that. Oh shit. Nice. Look at that. 2 pro. wire and metal shards again. Ooh, sparker. I wonder if that's going to be for fire. But I think I need some sort of material to wrap my arrow with. Or at least the arrowhead. In order to make that work more effectively. Also, if you guys didn't know, I'm using my webcam now instead. Because... Oh, that's like a real animal. Because for some reason my camera is not working while it's plugged in. It says I can only playback while it's plugged in. And I don't know why, because I've always been able to use it while it's plugged in. So I'm going to have to do a little bit of investigating with that. I do also have another camera back here, which you guys may or may not be able to see, that I might use instead. It's older, but it's kind of nicer, I guess. So we'll see. But for now, this works pretty damn good. Gathering all the shit. Spare you the boringness of gathering shit. Is this a cave? Is this a fancy, fun, free...
Hardy little plant.
Family fun cave? Nope. Can I climb all the way up this? Thought I was gonna be able to break the game. Nope. I don't know, it's pretty well polished as far as... most of this stuff goes. So even if I could break the game, it's gonna be pretty hard to find a spot that I can even get to do that. Oh sweet, there's more shit over here. And there's like a boar. I don't know why I'm doing it this way. Oh god. I'm out of arrows. Shit, dude! Boom! Oh, it blinds you, okay. It's like being in the ocean or something. Wasn't exactly smart. Oh shit! Wrong button! My bad! Whoopsies! God, I love bow and arrows. I want to actually get like a recurve bow in real life and try that out. Oh shit. I'm pretty sure I need to take one of those out. He didn't much care for that. Wrong button. Oh shit! Woo! Blaze, what the hell is that? Damn, dude. I like that I can shoot successfully from far away without too much issue, but... I'll be damned if I can protect myself. Strider Heart? The fuck is that for? Can I look at this stuff? Watcher. Oh, that's interesting. Metal shards, burger, machine course. Well, what? Oh, Watcher heart. Harvested only from the Watcher. This rare machine part is valuable to merchants. Oh, okay. So it's just money. Good for money. And the same thing with this is true as well. Okay. Well, merchants don't really like me at the moment, so, you know. And I'm pretty sure I've listened to all of these. Yeah. Okay, well, that's interesting. Wait, I have an inventory. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Okay. I have to buy... I think there's certain weapons and things that I got for the pre-order of it. And I don't have any of that yet. I think I have to buy it or something. I don't know. Oh shit, I can... Oh, I didn't know I could evade. Oh, fuck me. Whoa, that's cool. Can I go up there? Yes. That's cool. And it's raining. Yeah, I know. I'm pretty loud. Whoa! Good God, dude. I'm gonna hang out up here. Screw this noise. Oh shit! Well, apparently I'm not. Didn't mean to do that! There we go. Pretty sure they can see me. Or some of them can. If I'm like line of sight. I gotta remember they're machines, so. They got some 10K cameras on themselves. Well, they're like lined up. Like, ready to charge or some shit. What? What even? Oh, wow. Dude, I don't even know. Oh, shit. Oh God. The fuck? Bam! Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I'm starting to get the hang of this, but good God, it is not easy. Okay, I want to see if this gives me anything. Apparently I can harvest from it, so. Oh, nice! So, can I craft some good stuff? Traps and potions. Okay, traps, health potions. I need, what? Create job. Oh, okay. Rich meat and fatty meat. Okay, I have one of each right now, I think. Okay, back to what the fuck we were doing.
Please, a word?
Sure. Do I trust you?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Oh, excuse me.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself, and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
Okay.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
What? Where? This way. Mother's Cradle? What? Talk to... What? Okay.
Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Oh, there! Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck?
I can't get down!
Shit.
Help!
Can I not get up? There we go. Fuck.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
It's one. Bam! Damn it. Running out of arrows from this. There we go. There we go. Oh, you're crazy, you insane crazy lady. We're all done for, aren't they? I really have to get this one. Oh God.
Take those watchers down.
Come at me, bro. I dare ya! Jeez. Damn.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white.
Did you jump down?
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, where are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay. Derp.
Thank you. I thought those
you're
watchers
welcome.
Would tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I'm doing this mission anyways.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
No problem. Okay. This is a person walking. Wow. I will find the spear. Spear of Destiny. Shut up, phone.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Well, the music is nice. Well, it doesn't seem like I have any limitations as far as how many items I can hold. Jeez, what the fuck? Oh god.
Got you.
The fuck? That thing shoots at people. Oh god, it's another one of those. Oh god! Come on, I'm gonna get you right in the ass. Damn it. Got it. There we go. Good god. Wasn't exactly easy. Oh my god! Whoa! This game can be really difficult if you're trying to go one-on-one with some shit. Oh god. Come at me, bro. I gotta get back up now. Don't bother me any. I can still see everything. Bitch. Oh god, I love the combat in this fucking game. Oh. Just gotta get the spear. I got the spear already, so. Alright, sweet. I guess I'll go back. Holy shit, that was awesome. I could have done it numerous different ways too, and I think that's what I really like about this game. Like, I could have gone in there guns a-blazing. I could have gone all the way up there, and I didn't even see that until just now. And yeah, it would have been all Gucci, but I decided to fucking go in my own way, and I enjoyed it a lot. Dodge Central over here, yeah. Oh, I love this game so much. So we're gonna get back, and then we're gonna get the spear back to the dude, and then we'll be back. Seems like I killed this boar.
Anyone else around? Looks safe to me.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back.
Yay! Here's your spear.
First you
was happy to obtain it
to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
You're welcome.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Cause I'm awesome.
My mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you.
All right.
It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did.
Yep.
She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
You're very welcome, because that was fun. So can I do anything further by talking to these people?
Been like if I had lost Arana. Thank you, Aloy.
Spear damage boost. Oh, nice. That's cool.
Sun's going down.
Yep. So you're just gonna lay there? All right. Sounds good. Cool. So that's gonna do it for this episode. I thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this series, because I cannot put it down. I've recorded 3 straight episodes so far, and I cannot put it down, and I won't. Because it's so beautiful to look at. Games like these, it's kind of sparks a little bit of inspiring, parts of me, I guess you could say. Brings back a lot of really cool memories, especially playing, Halo back in the day and stuff like that. It, obviously, the graphics weren't nowhere near like this, but for its time, that was amazing, and I really felt something with those games, so. Just the same as this one. So, once again, thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.